in the Philippine culture and the Catholic tradition, whenever someone is sick, we have the kind of practice to go to our parish churches to offer a mass for the health and well-being and the intentions of Mr. or Miss so-and-so who is now in the hospital for a speedy recovery. So the atmosphere of the community is to pray for that person, offering a mass intention, writing a prayer card, something like that. And then when we visit the person, we hold hands. We pray, for example, the Our Father. Oh, it's very powerful. When we are with the person who's sick, lying on bed, somebody holds her hand on the right side, somebody holds her hand on the left side, and we kind of form a circle and pray the Our Father together, or whatever prayer that you would like to say for the person and for her family, is a very powerful ritual, because the person feels, I am with a family, I am with friends, I am not alone. Malaking bagay para sa mga kaibigan na nandyan sila sa paligid na may sakit. Hawakan yung kamay upang may pagdasal, may panalangin, at madama niya, she will feel that you are really there, physically present on her bedside, so that she will know na hindi siya nag-iisa, that she is not alone. Malaking bagay yan.